Mountain Valley High School has waited a long time for these renovations, and I applaud the school board and our superintendent and our cabinet staff for making this a priority to get done. It's certainly going to contribute to a positive environment for our students, for our teachers, and our community.